actually looking into like the 3/5 part, and it's interesting because I have to reread it again. But it was pretty much saying like the racist Southerners, like while slavery was around, they were trying to get it so that 3/5 of the slave population counted towards the votes, so that because they had so many slaves in that area that it could count and like boost their votes. So like technically it doesn't mean 3/5 of a person, but that's like pretty much what it's saying, because you're quantifying like a whole group of people and you're like, okay, we're just gonna like take that, you know. But the 13th Amendment, that's the loophole, because it's saying that slavery is illegal except if you're guilty of a crime. He makes $1.50 a day, so he gets $30 a month. Yeah, a day.
The best cover of Imagine I've ever heard.
Amen.
Thank you.
No!
You must be actively anti-racist.
Yes!
Integrity cannot be questioned. We, meaning you and me, must go above.
protected.
You can do it just on your, she's doing it just on her regular phone.
So you go to your camera and you put on the, this is for all QR codes too. And then you can press that link.
You could do it on Snapchat too.
Oh, okay. Pardon me.